I think of Elsie this very day. I remember how she turned to me and said, "What good is